Okay, it's a speed test again. July 25th, 2015, 7:51 p.m. Speed is really slow. And I'm putting this on here because I'm going to record this. This is the third time today. For $50 a month, my speed is supposed to be at least 2.5 download. And that should be 0.63 or 6.2. Now, this is the poor service that I get. And they want me to stick with them in the contract? I don't think this is working. It's not right. If they can't give me better service for $50, they tell me they can't give me faster. They cannot give me a faster speed. I get the fastest speed I can have for $50. And like I said, it's supposed to be 2 to 2.5 megs, I guess, which is what the download speed is supposed to be. And this is all day today. This is Saturday, the 25th of July. I've called them twice. I'm going to call them at 8 o'clock. And I'm going to tell them, I says, you know, for $50, I expect better service. I don't think I am going to stick with this contract. This is bullshit. Because this isn't the first time. I've got other videos on YouTube, OzzyMan1203. Look for yourself at the speed tests I've done. I mean, it's not, I can see once or twice in a year's time, but I bet you it hasn't been more than 2 months, if that. Because when I get the opportunity to upload this onto YouTube, I will put it on YouTube, and then I will put it on Facebook so you can see what kind of shitty service Whisper out of Alamo, Tennessee gives you, the ISP. That's the first one. I'm going to do two more if it doesn't take too long. I click test again. .21. Now for the upload, if it'll ever take this. Let's see. Come on, come on, you can do it. Come on, moving the mouse back and forth. Oh, come on now, come on, you can do it. Maybe. This is ridiculous. Now the third time. Let's see if it can get done by 8 o'clock. It's 5 minutes from now. At 8 o'clock I'm going to call them. I'm going to tell them, says, someone better call me tonight. It's sunny, 88 degrees outside. Oh, that's the reason right there. It's sunny. Timed out. Isn't that something? It timed out. This is Alamo, Tennessee, Whisper ISP. $49.95 for 2 to 2.5 megs of speed. And they say that's the fastest they can give me. They can't even give me that for $50 a month. Okay, this is taking 2 minutes to get this going here. .78 download. Now the upload, if it doesn't take 2 minutes for that. Now it's been 3 minutes I've been doing this test. Instead of .62 I get .20. Minutes I'm calling Whisper back. I'm just gonna tell them this is a joke and it's not funny. I don't want to pay for this, or they better do something, because no, I'll call someplace else. I'd rather just pay somewhere else about $5 or $10 more and get better service than this crap.